This time it is intercepted by Charlie Peprah.